it in your pen. Yeah, you hear that? Don't lose it. Blessed is the man who walks with not in the counsel of the ungodly. Neither standeth in the ways of sinners. Sitteth not in the seat of the scornful. But is the light of the true and living God. His law he do meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water, that brings forth fruit in due season. His leaf also shall not wither, and whatsoever he does shall prosper. Young godly are not so, but are like the chaff, the wind driveth away. Therefore the ungodly shall not stand in the church, neither sinners in the congregation of the righteous. But the Lord knows the ways of the righteous, but the ways of the ungodly shall perish. Be wise, all of you, of the earth. Be instructed, for the Lord knows the ways of the righteous, but the ways of the ungodly shall be healed.
Judgment.
By the rivers of Babylon, thank you.
Yeah.
Babylon down to the ground. Sending positive energies and frequencies to the communities. Sending love to the whole universe, the universe and multiverse, and all kind of verses. Chanting thanks and praise I continually to the King of Kings, the ruler of creation. This loving vibration coming from the Rasta man of Clarendon. Burn a fire upon them Babylon. Burn a fire upon them evil ones. Burn a fire upon them bad man. Burn a fire upon them lesbian. Rasta man a him a righteous man. Burn a fire upon them bad man. Burn a fire upon them lesbian. Rasta man a him a godly one. Burn a fire upon them evil one. Yes, I. How good now place it is for I and I to come to be in love.
Somebody calling, somebody leaving a message at the same time.